The only things the history books say about the Alliance commander is that one time they took off their shirt in the shower, and it said that the Alliance commander had an 8-pack, that the Alliance commander was shredded.
Ahsoka stopped being horny.
The Alliance commander's a punk-ass bitch. That's all I'll say.
You're talking mad shit for a dude who can canonically be killed by a smuggler in a dancer costume.